Maitri Initiative School Screening Program aligns with the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal of combating climate change. While presiding over the event, Jino Katumba Wamala emphasized collaborative efforts in addressing climate change. The minister stressed the significance of partnerships in tackling climate change and environmental degradation.
The worries which we should all note, what is happening in the environment, as far as the environmental degradation is concerned, and the effects thereof, which have been highly highlighted in most of the speeches, and which therefore, without missing words, calls for everyone's attention. I want to thank these young men of Maitri Initiative. I got motivated, I saw their energy, and it motivated me to support them. Because
the Maitri Initiative School Screening Program demonstrates collective action of empowering youth as environmental stewards.
Work has been so much focused on creating awareness, but we chose to conserve the environment through planting trees, because we believe trees are part of the many other aspects of nature which are closer to a human being. So that's why for us we focus there as a way of always remembering you that if you planted a tree in a compound, you always remember nature.
Absa Bank has contributed 50 million shillings to Maitri Initiative School Screening Program and land preservation.
As part of our sustainability agenda, one of the things that we are doing as an institution is to plant 1 million trees over the next 3 years, from 2023 to 2025. Why are we doing this? We are doing this because we realize that, you know, the environment is being attacked, the environment is degrading due to global warming and various other factors such as deforestation. So from an Absa Bank perspective, we have four pillars in as far as, you know, the citizenship agenda is concerned. The fourth pillar is around sustainability, and we have therefore embarked on this initiative with various partners. Today we are at Highland High School in Chisasi, and we have partnered with Maitri Initiative to plant 160,000 trees in 5 districts of Kampala, Wakiso, Mitiana and Mbende.
According to the UN Women Representative, Paulina Chiwango, climate change has greatly affected Uganda, apparently as compared to the last 10 years, which calls for joint efforts.
Climate change is reality. It's real. It's not just a story. I was in Uganda 10 years ago, before I came back last year, and I left in 2015. When I got back the end of last year, I really experienced, I saw changes. The rising temperatures, landslides, floods, and everything, which I never saw 10 years ago when I was in this beautiful country.
The Green School's mission is aimed at creating a green consciousness and awareness, empowering the younger generation to be actors of environmental conservation and protection by providing them with an opportunity to actively participate in raising of tree seedlings and tree planting and environmental conservation. Report compiled by Ismail Suboga for the news.